What's up? Good morning, OCA. This is Caleb coming into you from Uganda. It is the Saturday after Thanksgiving. We took off Thursday. It's an American holiday. They don't celebrate it here, but we do. So we took off Thursday, really. And then had a day of rest. Our Sabbath was Friday. Normally, that's the case. And then today is Saturday. And I am getting ready to head out to Ruku Njiri. Which is a village, a community, a district is what it's called here in Uganda, a rural area, which is the home area of Nicholas, who I told you about last week. So I wanted to let you guys get to know him, hopefully hear from him, maybe hear from his pastor, see the road along the way, and just try to get a better idea of life here in Uganda. So come along for the ride, and hopefully you guys can enjoy this video. OCA, I made it out to see Nicholas. Couple hour drive, few hours of working and conversation and trying to figure out some different things, and now we're here at his house. So I'm gonna introduce you to him in just 1 minute.
So Kamushaba Nicholas, I'm working from Kamwe Baptist Church, and this is my home where I stay. Mm-hmm. And I really thank God for what has done to me and the provision that he's providing for me in order so that I can continue growing spiritually in him more than and really, and even I'm staying with some other members, my family with my mother and my brother, so, and another one with another younger kid which we are taking care of because so that we may continue doing it spiritually, so that we can continue mentoring that kid, so that he's going to be spiritually mentored. And we usually do discipleship at our home, but the problem that we have is that where we're staying is not good and is not well, so whereby we are calling God's help so that he can continue providing for us as we continue doing and living with him, so that we can be able to even to solve some problems around the community and other neighbors around us. So thank you.
Hey OCA, that was my day. It's 6:50 p.m. and I'm getting on the road, headed back home. I got a couple hour drive left, and then try to get to bed at a decent hour, say hi to my wife, and that's how things go for us. A few hour drive to the village, wherever village you're headed to, and then a training session in the morning and afternoon. We did two sessions on a biblical understanding of poverty and business starting, and then spent some time talking with people, eating with them, hearing about their lives, and just trying to encourage them where they're at. And now it's 6:50 and I'm getting on the road. I should be home a little bit before 9. And yeah, that's about it. Another day in paradise. That's what it's like in Uganda. I don't have a devotion for you, but just wanted to encourage you with what life looks like here in Uganda for us. I hope you guys have a great Christmas, and I'll talk to you again in January. Bye-bye.